When it was made by Sunsoft, seems like they usually make original games instead of arcade ports. Definitely see why people think this game sucks. Button down for rapid fire, nice. I'm trying to figure out what that does, loading into that truck like that. Does it give me an extra life? It doesn't seem to give me points, or add to that number down in the bottom right, whatever the hell that's for. Guess I'm gonna find out what happens if that number runs out. Nothing. Oh, the helicopter comes. All right, goal achieved. $14,270.